What's up, everybody? It's your boy Onechi back at it again with some good contents. This time I'm gonna do the pictures of week five. Once you complete week five, you get a photo. Okay, and every week you get a photo. I have not been doing this, but now I'm starting to do this, and I will show you the location. If you look at the dinosaur area, as you can tell, there's a little map on the corner with a shed. Do you see the locations? It gives you directions where it's at. And as you can see, it is a triangle. Now, we shall find that triangle because it is in the desert area. So, here we go. Without further ado, let's find that little triangle. As you can see, you got cactus, got the little shed, and the coin should be right above. All right. Every picture has a clue. Sometimes it could be numbers by latitude and longitude. You know, as you can tell on the map right here, you got B, 1 all the way to 10, and you got B all the way to J. But we are going in this location. We are, okay, we are going around this location around here. Okay, so without further ado, let's jump. I'm gonna put on gliders since we're a little far off. So, we're gonna find this little triangle together. So, let me know what you guys think about this, and I will continue to do more. We're the last, find the last tier on every picture. So, all right, what you want to do is you're going to get an overhead view like so, but we are going to get closer. If I am correct, it should be in that location where the blue mark is at. Let's go a little bit faster down. Okay. Remember, we're going to look for a triangle. It's going to be cactus. We're looking for some cactus. Okay. Alright, let's see here. And a shed. Not there. No. Ah, there it is, in this location, as you can tell, bunch of cactus in a shape of a triangle. There we go. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, here it is. And I have touched down, and voila, as you can tell, in this location, cactus are in shape of a triangle. Without further ado, and let's grab it so we get our tier. There we go, complete. Okay, so until next time, don't forget, give that thumbs up, hit that subscribe button for more content, and I will be doing these more often just for you guys. All right, until then, bye bye.